Athena was like on the computer.
Nice hat, Dan. That'll keep you warm.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Take
that into the woods. There he is right there. Up.
There he is, and I swear to God, he walks in this room sometimes.
Oh, you got Jupiter there. You can do different planets, or... Put Mars on there.
Okay.
That'll make him happy. Maybe he's seeing us right now doing this.
Okay. Get Mars up. You know the one I'm really excited about?
Ooh. Venus. Ooh, there we go.
I'm really excited about Venus. Venus is everything.
Venus?
Did you see the PBS special on series of our planets?
No, I haven't.
But Venus, you know, it's 850 degrees carbon dioxide. It's our twin. Earth,
yeah.
Twin. Oh, you want me to take a picture of you here?
Oh, it's, yeah. I'm getting film though. I don't mind you in the film either, because you know what I know, so it's good to be around somebody that knows what I know. You don't see it much anymore.
No.
People are like into video games and like they just get bored. I gotta walk up there. Are we allowed to walk up there? You can't walk up there? No, because of... And this is closed off, huh?
One day, can I tell you something? One day, I'm sitting back there and I'm waiting for a tour de force so I can come in to do my thing. And I'm looking at a picture of Percival sitting in the rocking chair with a cigar in one hand and a book in the other. You remember, he loves cigars.
Yeah.
And I look at the picture of him with the cigar and book, and I realize